Which we have awaited, Jesse.
In the ring to my left with his bodyguard, Virgil, and the doctor of style, Slick.
What's Slick doing in there?
Making his winter residence in the Netherlands Antilles, weighing 260 pounds, the self-proclaimed million-dollar champion, Ted DiBiase.
Ted DiBiase wants back
and
what he thinks is his.
Did Jake dig DiBiase? He will, perhaps. And if he makes DiBiase submit, then he has no right to that belt.
DiBiase right away attacking Jake the Snake. Ted DiBiase all over Jake the Snake Roberts. Sets him up now, whips him to the ropes. Coming out, fishing with a clothesline. Shoulder block will do. They both go, no. Oh, no. Jake the Snake is locked in the rope.
He knocked DiBiase down, but his momentum came back and tied himself into the ropes.
No.
He's at the million-dollar man's mercy now. DiBiase can pummel him at this point.
DiBiase asking Virgil to come over close by.
Cake, come on!
747.
Nods it more like an F-14. Partner, a legion of Tiger fans.
Where are they, Hulk Hogan? And what made you breathe?
In the first place, but that's all right because his
generation, but a man who carries wrestlers' careers in the palm of his.
In history, there will be a match in which champion versus champion. Title for title.
You know something, Hulkamaniacs.
Take a look earlier on. Arrogant. I want to see Genius take the cap off.
Well, there's a whole lot of forehead showing there, Tony. I see that.
Usually the Genius is a smile on his face. Not there.
All right, gentlemen. As a result of the Royal Rumble and a run-in with Brutus the Barber Beefcake, Mr. Perfect, your man Genius is minus a little hair. As a matter of fact, I think you should take off the hat.
Yeah.
You keep your hands off the Genius. Beefcake, I'll bet you're real proud of yourself of what you did to the Genius in the Royal Rumble. But what you've done now is stuck your nose in Mr. Perfect's business. And when I went down on the floor and I picked up that chair and I jammed it into your rib and watched the breath leave your body, and when I picked it up again and I jammed it into your stomach, Beefcake, that's just a taste of what you got coming, because I'm going to promise the Genius that nobody will cut his hair again. All right, Mr. Perfect, there's a little matter on the World Wrestling Federation Championship in one Hulk Hogan.
Of the last several weeks, I have deliberated the point as
something you go right ahead, but I really don't think.
Body nicely.
dysfunction. He's trapped on a train heading for danger. Charles Brunson is trapped on a train heading for danger.